The energy transition talks about transitioning from fossil-based to renewable energy sources. The International Energy Agency has been publishing a report that has been widely discussed, which shows that if we triple renewable energy, we double energy efficiency and electrify more than 50% of our energy use, we actually will be able to deliver the energy transition that's needed to get us to a net zero future. And I think that's very exciting because the solutions are there. We are, as ABB, at the center of driving the transition that is actually needed. ABB is focusing on the four sectors that are contributing the most to the energy-related emissions. These are power, industry, transportation, and buildings. And in each of these sectors, we are really helping to optimize energy use, to electrify, and with this, to decarbonize. I think we're all clear, the effort is far from over. In our new series, we will be looking at what's happening across these four sectors, and you will be learning much more of what solutions we need to bring to life as fast as possible. Together, let's make the energy transition happen.